Saturday, March 24th, 2018, Hilliard Darby High School, 4200 Leopard Road, Hilliard, Ohio. Dear Mr. Rickert, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was that we did wrong. What we did was wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write this essay telling you who we think we are. What do you care? You see us as you want to see us, in the simplest terms and the most convenient definitions. You see us as troublemakers, correct? That's the way we saw each other at 7 o'clock this morning. We were brainwashed. Look my way,
never alone. Well, well, here we are. I'd like to thank all of you for getting here on time.
Excuse me, sir. I know this is detention and all, but I don't think I belong here.
It is now 7:06. You have exactly 8 hours and 54 minutes to ponder why you're here, to think about the error of your ways. You may not talk, and you may not sleep. In fact, we're going to try something a little different today. We're going to write an essay. An essay of no less than 1,000 words, in which you tell me who you think you are.
Is this a test?
And when I say essay, I don't mean a single word repeated 1,000 times. Is that clear, Ms. Nadine?
Crystal.
Maybe you'll learn a little bit about yourself. Maybe you'll think about whether you care to return.
I can answer that for you right now, sir. That'll be a no.
Mr. Oler, sit down.
Thank you, sir.
My office is right across the hall. Any monkey business is ill-advised. Are there any questions?
Yeah, I got a question. Does Barry Manilow know that you wear his wardrobe?
I'll answer that question next Saturday, Miss Nolan. Don't grab the bull by the horns.
Hey, Ellie.
Yeah, what? Are you gonna write your paper?
Of course.
Why?
Well, I think it's kind of a waste for all of us to write one, don't you think?
Well, that's what Rickert wants us to do.
Well, sure, but I think it'd kind of be the same thing.
Plus, I feel like Ellie would probably write a really fire essay, so.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Well, yeah.
Truth,
yeah.
Okay. I mean, I guess I can do it. Thanks, Ellie. You're the best.
You stand above me. Look my way.
Rahul and Nikki didn't even show up to detention today.
That's true.
Yeah.
Wait, why are you nerds even here?
Wow.
Hey, Mr. Ricker, I heard you were going to put us all in detention. You can't catch me. I'm going to OSU.
All right, everybody, today we're taking the no calculator unit circle test. You may begin. Nikit, what's under there?
Nothing.
Is that a calculator? Stand up.
Yes.
What the heck, Nikit? How many do you have?
Two.
Oh my gosh.
Four.
How many calculators do you need for the unit circle test? Nikit, 7 calculators. Do you know what this means?
Detention.
Ladies, what's going on?
We have to go upstairs.
How? Ladies, it's 3 a.m. Okay, it's too early. You're not allowed down the halls right now.
But we
got
to study.
Well, I understand. Nobody's allowed down the halls at this point.
Hey, guys, come back here.
Oh, crap. I forgot to get your essay prompts. I'll be right back.
Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone. Like, you know.
Haley.
What?
I dare you to touch Mr. Campseagle.
Do you think I have a death wish?
You don't do it, I will.
No way. Okay. Look. See? I'm gonna do it.
Hey! What are you doing?
Well, Batty says, look.
Get your dirty communist hands off the bird. Sit! Get out of here!
Okay.
What's wrong with you?
You okay, honey?
No, Ellie's clean, isn't she? Don't worry, Daddy's back. Well, get out of here, you commie. Okay. Go down to Walton's office. Go! Get!
For gracing us with your presence.
I'm sorry, I was in Chicago for a conference, I promise.
Seriously? Another conference? Do you ever want to come to school? You do know you have to graduate, right? This is just unacceptable. You're gonna have to have a detention.
Really?
All right, guys, enough is enough. If he thinks we're just gonna sit around here and rot all day, he has another thing coming to him.
We can't just leave. What if we get caught?
Guys, the riskiest thing we've ever done at the top 10 is probably not do a homework assignment. We need to get out now before he comes back. Let's go.
Folks, I want to congratulate you for surviving this 9-hour detention and being in the top 10 of the class. Frankly, I'm not quite sure how that happened. I hope that today you learned some valuable lessons, not only here, but at Darby High School in your 4 years that you can take with you out into the workforce or maybe to college if you happen to get in. That's it. You guys are dismissed. Miss Nolan, I'll see you again next weekend.
Don't you try and pretend. Dear Mr. Rickert, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever we did wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write an essay telling you what we think we are. You see us as you want to see us, in the simplest terms, in the most convenient definitions. But what we found out is that each one of us is a future doctor president.
A future mathematician.
A future doctor.
A future lawyer.
A future actuary.
A future musician.
A future cardinal.
And a future Buckeye.
Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, the Darby Top 10 Club.